up, Involvers? This is Bobby from Involve Me, and today I will let you in on some tips and tricks on how you can speed up the design process in your Involve Me project. For today's tip, I will show you how to use the copy and paste tool available for Elements in your project. This is going to be a super quick and simple tutorial, so let's jump right in. First and foremost, and this really doesn't work without this step, you will have to head on over to the Involve Me app. You will either need to create a new project or open one of your previous projects. I have created a super special template for today's tutorial, and it's Fresh Prince of Bel-Air themed, so let me know in the comments down below which character is your favorite. So if you would like to copy and paste an element onto the same page, all you will need to do is select the element that you want to copy, then press Command and C, or Control C if you are using Windows, and then press Command V. And it will copy it onto the same page for you. An even simpler method to copy and paste an element within the same page is to use the copy tool at the bottom left corner of the element you want to copy. If you want to copy and paste an element onto a different page, you will first need to select the element you want to copy, then press Command C, then you will need to head on over to the page you want to copy it to and press Command V. And voila! That's how simple it is. You can do this for any element within your project, and it will also copy the design and functionality of that element. This feature is great because it can help you speed up the design process. And who doesn't want to shave off a few minutes here and there? However, this feature only works within your project. If you open another project and try and copy and paste an element into that, it will no longer work. I mean, you can try, but it's not gonna work. Anyway, that was it for today's video. Let us know in the comments down below if you have any further questions or comments. And as always, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you thought it was helpful, and make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you're notified every time we post a new video. Thanks for watching. Bye!